The Nationals starting up a three-game series at Petco Park against a red-hot Padres team to start the 2010 season. Let's pick this one up in the top of the fourth inning. Josh Willingham up at the plate for the Nationals, and he's got big things cooking here. Straight away, center field, and that's going to get out of town. Three-run blast for Willingham, his 10th, and it's 3-0 Washington. Go to the bottom of the fourth, Adrian Gonzalez. Base hit for him. Shift does not quite work against that. David Eckstein scores. That makes it 3-1. But top seven, Ian Desmond knows all about insurance.
And Desmond gets a hold of one to left field. That baby is out of here. The Nats have hit two tonight and lead it 4-1. And that's Desmond's fourth of the year.
If he keeps hitting like that, he won't have to ever sell insurance. 4-1, bottom seven, Chris D'Onofrio. Base hit for him, Oscar Salazar. He's going to race in, so the Padres back within two. Next up, John Lannon facing Nick Hundley. Gets him to fly out to right field. Lannon goes seven innings, allows two runs, only one earned. Nice effort from the lefty. Top nine, got some more insurance. Again, Desmond, bunt single. Adam Kennedy comes in. 5-2 Nationals. Bottom nine, things get pretty interesting. Men at first, Matt Capps on for the save, and Oscar Salazar just up the middle. They can't turn the double play, so men on at first and second. Then Jerry Harrison Jr., another ground ball, and Ryan Zimmerman, no play, so suddenly bases loaded, nobody out. Then Chris D'Onofrio, base hit. Your Vitory Alba scores. It's 5-3, still nobody out, but Capps comes back, and it would a freeze pinch hitter, Matt Stairs. Then Will Venable on three pitches sits him down. So now two down with David Eckstein up.
He was jumping outside early. And a chopper to third. Zimmerman has it. And so do the Nationals. Sweet.
It is sweet. 17th save of the year for Caps. Lannon earns his second win. It's his first since April 10th. 18 of the Nationals' last 23 games have been decided by two runs or less. So Caps just wanted to keep it interesting with that stat.